When the patient has an inferior venous leg filter, they often will not know if a blood clot comes up in their filter. Sometimes the filter can catch so much blood clot that it actually blocks the vein itself. When the inferior venous cable does become blocked, it can lead to severe swelling in both legs, pain, and other problems.